The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. When you wake up to the reality that there's a God that you will answer to and you start conducting yourself accordingly, those are the first wisdom steps. There's a lot of stupid steps. I can do what I want. I won't answer to anyone. Those are stupid steps. And the first wisdom step is, I can't do whatever I want. I am going to answer for my choices. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom.